Now, Tokyo Paralympics is expected to be conducted a year from now, but the athletes are meant to be in their zone of preparation for the marquee event. Government has identified only a few athletes capable of winning medals and are put under the top scheme. Now, today we bring you the story of one such athlete, Sukant Kadam, world number 5 para badminton player, whose Tokyo preparations are hit by the fact that he is not getting salary for the last 9 months. He's a sports officer working in Maharashtra's Sangli district. Thank you very much for joining us on the show, Sukant.
Hi.
Sukant, now many viewers will ask the question, if you are covered under the top scheme by the government of India, why do you need to be in a job?
Actually, the top scheme is to for the training and other aspects regarding to the sport, but job is the thing where I can get secure my life and can support my family.
So 9 months you've been in the job as a TSO, but no salary. How have you managed during the lockdown period?
The 9 months was like in the last year, from April 2019 to December 2019. I was requested 2-3 times for the my salary, and it's still in the process, and I haven't got nothing from the ministry.
So what about it? Have you been able to get salary now? So during the lockdown period, have you been getting your salary regularly?
Yes, lockdown period, I have came to the my office and I joined to the office in district sports office of Sangli. And now I'm getting the salary from January to till now.
So are you being able to prepare for the Olympic Games now?
Right now the preparation has been like because of this virus, but we are trying to come back through any way where we can able to train and practice for the, like, prepare for the Paralympics.
Sukant, I believe there is another issue that is bothering you, that you were promised a job of a class 1 officer after having won your Para Asian medal, but you haven't got that yet despite having spoken to the minister. Is that a cause of worry for you?
Yes, actually in 2018 I was like very happy after getting the medal in Asian Games. And I was immediately requested for my Group A post, deputy collector. And that time, this class 2 taluka sports officer job was on file. It was processing. So I requested them to change it to the class 1. But that time I wasn't got the answer properly. But after that, I was chasing since last 2 years for this job. And still it's like, I'm not getting anything from the ministry. And I was continuously requesting and following with them.
Sukant, I just have to ask you one last question. Is it a problem with most of the athletes who go to the games and win medals, then they're promised jobs, they're promised big money, but at the end of it, you know, nothing comes through. Is it a story with many athletes that you have been part of the games with?
It's not like a promise, it's like a government policy. In the government policy, they have clearly mentioned that if you got the medal in Asian Para Games or Olympic Games or Commonwealth Games, you will be able to get a government job in a Group A post. So that was the government policy. But according to the policy, since last 2 years, there was nothing happened for me. And I'm still chasing. And for other players also, there are many stories. They are also chasing for the job. But still, the process has been still going.
Right, Sukant, thank you very much for joining us on the network with your stories. While the sports ministry is actively trying to streamline all these processes to reach out to the players who are preparing for the Olympic Games and for the Paralympic Games, there are tales like this where athletes have been promised jobs, athletes have been promised money, but it is still not coming through.